Origin call-ups may not have come in the best of circumstances, but Nathan Merritt and Aaron Woods are over the moon with their new blue jerseys. As Victoria Murphy reports, they arrived in camp this morning to replace the disgraced and dumped Blake Ferguson and James Tamo.
The Origin call-up Nathan Merritt thought would never come.
Your manager told me I'm in and got the chance, and I smiled that hard. It was hard to take it away.
The league's leading try scorer was delivered the news at Pilates this morning. The Blake Ferguson scandal not far from his mind.
Hopefully he's surrounded by good people and you know, helping him and just trying to keep him calm.
Fellow debutant Aaron Woods also arrived in camp today following the West Tigers' 32-12 point loss to the Broncos. He replaces the suspended James Tamo, a secret he's had to keep all weekend.
Yeah, he just said to keep it a secret and just asked if I could tell my mum. So thankfully he let me say yes and mum was real happy.
The newcomers have a week to gel with the squad before taking on Queensland at Suncorp Stadium in a bid to win the Blues' first Origin series in 8 years. It'll be a big ask. They haven't won a game at Suncorp since 2009.
Coach Laurie Daly adamant the dramas won't affect their chances.
Morning, Laurie. How are you going?
Good, mate. How are you? No, our team's great.
New South Wales problems, music to Queensland ears. They named their squad this afternoon. Dave Shillington and Ashley Harrison dumped in favour of Daly Cherry-Evans and Josh Papali.
It's a case of them playing really, really well and forcing their way into the side, and you know, hopefully, you know, moving forward, we've made all the right decisions.
We'll find out Wednesday week when the series goes on the line. Victoria Murphy, 10 News.